Tesla just activated full self-driving without a driver. And Elon Musk says Tesla's heading to a $5 trillion valuation. Let's break it down. Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. It's Ken here. If you're a Tesla investor, owner, or just a fan of Elon Musk, you're in the right place. By the end of this video, you'll understand where Tesla is headed and what it means for the stock, the products, and the big picture future. So stick around, let's dive in. Let's start with what might be the most important Tesla update in years. Full self-driving, FSD, has entered a whole new phase. We're now talking about unsupervised FSD. That means cars are operating completely on their own. No human watching, no one behind the wheel. At Giga Texas, Tesla is now using FSD to move finished vehicles from the end of the production line to the outbound lot, all without a driver. Yep, cars are literally driving themselves around the factory grounds. Tesla has already logged over 50,000 miles of driverless operations between its California and Texas factories. That's a strong sign of just how confident Tesla is in its FSD capabilities. Model Y vehicles are autonomously navigating a 1.4-mile stretch of real-world roads, dealing with pedestrians, trucks, and construction zones. Even Cybertruck is climbing 17% grade hills, passing under major highways, all while driving itself. And here's what Elon Musk had to say about it. Tesla's FSD will be the first pure AI solution in history. He also said, robo-taxis could push Tesla to a $5 trillion valuation. And with Optimus, the humanoid robot, that number could hit $25 trillion. These are bold claims, but they show just how central FSD is to Tesla's future. This isn't just driver assistance anymore. It's a core technology that could redefine the company. All right, let's take a look at Tesla's actual business performance, sales numbers, production updates, and how it all connects. In the first quarter of 2025, Tesla's top-selling vehicles, the Model Y and Model 3, are still leading the US EV market. Starting with the Model Y, Tesla sold around 64,000 units, but that's down 33.8% compared to the same period last year. This dip could be due to production adjustments for the refreshed Model Y and possibly some political factors as well. On the flip side, Model 3 sales hit 52,000 units, a massive 70% increase year over year. That surge likely comes from the updated design and smart price adjustments that clearly resonated with buyers. Meanwhile, Giga Shanghai is ramping back up fast. In March alone, production topped 75,000 units. Just weeks after the new Model Y refresh launched, Tesla was already back at high output levels. And get this, in March, Tesla sold over 43,000 units of the new Model Y in China alone, making it the country's best-selling car that month. What does this all tell us? Even when Tesla faces short-term drops in production or sales, its ability to rebound and its presence in the market remains incredibly strong. Now let's talk about a different kind of challenge, politics. Tesla's facing some friction with the Canadian government. As a countermeasure to US trade policies, Canada has frozen EV subsidies for Tesla, a move worth around 43 million Canadian dollars, or roughly 3 billion yen. Not only that, Canada also announced plans to exclude Tesla vehicles from future subsidy programs altogether. That's a major blow for Tesla in the region. Canada's finance minister, Chrystia Freeland, made it clear, as long as the US imposes unfair tariffs on Canada, Tesla will not receive subsidies. This is especially notable because Tesla has received over 700 million Canadian dollars in subsidies since 2019. That shows just how important Tesla has been to Canada's EV strategy. Now, Tesla is reportedly considering legal action, and depending on how this plays out, it could impact Tesla's relationships with other countries too. So yeah, political risk is now part of the equation for Tesla investors and stakeholders. Next up, let's talk about one of Elon's other massive projects, Starlink. Starlink, SpaceX's satellite internet service, officially launched operations in Somalia in April 2025. After 2.5 years of negotiation with the Somali government, Starlink received nationwide licensing to begin offering service across the country. Somalia has long struggled with poor internet connectivity, especially in rural and remote areas. But now, Starlink is expected to bring fast, stable internet to places that never had reliable access before. Elon's vision? A connected world that doesn't rely on ground-based infrastructure. That aligns perfectly with Tesla's broader mobility and sustainability mission. But this isn't just about internet. It could transform education, business, healthcare, and so much more, especially in developing regions. What we're really seeing is Elon Musk building the infrastructure of the future, not just through Tesla, but through a whole ecosystem of companies like SpaceX and Starlink. So here's the big takeaway from today's updates. Tesla is no longer just a car company. It's a company that's building the future with AI, infrastructure, and deep tech at its core. FSD is already moving cars by themselves at Giga Texas. The Model Y and Model 3 are bouncing back strongly. Even with political setbacks like the Canada situation, Tesla remains incredibly resilient. And with Starlink expanding globally, Elon Musk is literally redefining how the world connects. Autonomous driving, humanoid robots, space-based internet, and it's all evolving from a single company, Tesla. Have you fully realized just how massive this shift is? The next few months could be a major turning point for Tesla. Understanding what's happening right now is key. Whether you're a long-term investor or just passionate about the future. So, what do you think? Will FSD go mainstream? If robo-taxis become a reality, how high could Tesla stock go? Let me know your thoughts in the comments. Quick stock check. As of now, Tesla shares are sitting at $249, not much movement today. But with earnings coming up next week, there's a lot to watch and I'll be covering it all, so stay tuned. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe. I'm posting updates like this every single day, so if you want to stay ahead of the curve on Tesla, you're in the right place. Thanks for watching, and as always, enjoy your Tesla-powered life. Oh, and one more thing, quick heads up. My online shop is running a limited 20% off sale on apparel for the next 2 weeks. You won't see the discount right away, but it'll automatically apply at checkout. All our gear is made from organic cotton with sustainability in mind, and it's made to order. So please allow a little extra time for delivery. Perfect for this summer. Check out the shop link in the description below. Thanks again for watching, and I'll catch you in the next video. Have an amazing day.